has fewer losses. So technically, in the loss column, the Raptors right now are the best team in the East. Obviously, Cleveland losing today, their 10th loss of the season.
Irving on the drive, floats it up and in. Back-to-back buckets for Kyrie Irving.